Hey, hi, and welcome. It's Megan here. I'm vlogging again today. I have a lot to get done today. Like, I need to film and edit. I also need to run a few errands. So I figured I'd take you guys along with me for like, I guess kind of sort of a productive day. So if you like these kind of videos, definitely give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. So let's get into it. Okay, I just wanted to show you guys my outfit. It's just these sweatpants and I have on a tank top. It comes with a matching sweatshirt, which I'm actually about to put on too. And then I'm just wearing these little Puma sneakers, but I really like the sweatsuit and like the color of it. And I feel like it's pretty flattering. Like you can still see like my shape. So I'm excited about it. Let me pop the jacket on. Okay, so here's the jacket. So it's like a whole sweatsuit and I feel just super comfy and cozy and also warm because it's a little chilly today, not super cold. I think it's like 60 degrees. That's like the high and that's what it is right now. And then it can drop to, I think it's going into like possibly the 40s. So I feel like this is a comfy, cute look to wear. And then if I get warm around the house, I can just take the hoodie off. And that's why I put that other tank top on. So Starbucks time. Starbucks time. You guys, look at this Starbucks line. So this is part of the line and it wraps around the building and then the window to get your food is like right past these little trees. So they're wrapping around this whole Starbucks. It's a lot of people. So I may be sitting here for a second, but I still want Starbucks. So I'm gonna just go. Oh, look, we're moving. Not really. You guys, I've been in the Starbucks line for like 20 minutes. It's so long. Oh my gosh, is it finally my turn to place my order?
Good morning, welcome to Starbucks. This is Jamie, what can we get started for you?
Hi, do you have the bacon and Gruyere egg bites?
Let me double check that for you.
Okay.
Thank you. Let's see.
We sure do.
Okay, can I have an order of those? And let's see. I also want to get a grande peppermint mocha.
Did you want that hot or iced?
Hot.
Anything else?
No, that's all.
All right, got bacon egg bites and a grande peppermint mocha hot. It's going to be $10.74. We'll take care of you at the window.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
You're special and you're reckless. Mbae, you're my bestest friend. Yeah, she's my bestie.
Okay, guys, so I'm about to film my Shein try-on haul, and it's been about, you know, a couple hours or so. The lighting is actually pretty good, so I'm really excited. So I'm just setting up. You guys are on my camera right now, so I'm just kind of trying to figure out where exactly I want to stand. And then I'm also gonna be filming a few clips on my phone so I can make like a reel and a TikTok video and stuff.
My love for you is endless. Nobody else can end it. And when I get the money back, then baby girl, you can spend.
So it is about 5:30 now. Earlier when I was doing my Shein video, like basically when I was almost done, I guess my camera overheated because it kind of turned off and it was like, check back later. Too hot, check back later. So I was like, oh my gosh. And then when I touched it, it was like really hot, like almost dropped it. So I was like, oops. So I've just been letting it sit for like an hour or two, and also I let it charge a little bit. I just finished my Vlogmas video for today. I'm uploading it to YouTube now. It has about 45 minutes left because my videos take forever to upload, which is fine. So now I'm just gonna go like grab my linen, wash that, and just kind of clean up a little bit while I wait for the video to kind of upload. And also I had to take my sweats, my actual sweat shirt off because I was getting hot, you guys. So that is why I have on the tank top now.
And everything is all right. I like how you're doing all right, all right. Like how you think alright, always on top of, yeah, oh yeah. Like how you do it alright, everything good alright, alright. Like how you think alright, always on top alright, oh yeah. Don't wanna know it tonight, I
smell really good, because I just love when it smells good in my house. So I'm about to light like 4 candles. So one in my room, one in the kitchen area, one in like the living room area, and then one in like kind of my guest bathroom, because that kind of trickles into my office. So that way the scent spreads all throughout the house. I've noticed like that's like the best way to make it smell really good all around. And like, I just want it to smell good. You know what I mean? So I'm not going to use my Bath & Body Works candles yet. I'm going to just finish off some of these older candles. So yeah, let's get to lighting all these candles. I'm doing the one in my room first. I'm doing this Huntington Home number 22 Almond Macaroon candle. This one is from Aldi. And honestly, it smells so good. Like, if I go to Aldi and see it again, great. The problem with Aldi is you find stuff and you may never see it again. But if I see it, I definitely will get it, because I actually really like the way it smells. All right, so now I'm in the kitchen. I'm gonna do the Fresh Fraser, the one that I got in my, you know, what do you call it? Video. Here, let me trim. All right, so I'm in my guest bathroom now, and I'm gonna do this fennel plus pine one that I got from the brand Threshold from Target. This one's one of my faves. It smells really good. So that's the next one. All right, so now I am in my living room. I'm gonna do the other Aldi candle. This is the Huntington Home again. This one's number 16, and it's the bergamot and oud. So this is what it looks like. And it smells really good. It's like just a nice chill scent. So let's do that one. In your dream, making wet dreams come true. She knows she bad, but I done bad, she a gunshot that bloom. I used to would just do like one candle in kind of the living room kitchen area. And, you know, I would put a candle in whatever room I was in. But I did one day where I had just cleaned and I put a candle in every room. And it just makes your house smell so good. Like, I just be up in here by myself wanting to smell like my house smell good. I don't know. It's crazy. Am I the only one who does that? Like, please let me know. Do y'all burn like multiple candles at once or just one? Like, let me know. Okay. Also, I realize it's the evening, like it's nighttime now. So I'm going to light my Christmas tree because I love that. My mind, no distance, I come by my side. Everything is green over here. All right, there's the Christmas tree and the garland. I love it. I'm not watching anything on TV right now. It's just doing that thing. So I feel like, can you hear the washing machine in the background? I feel like I should put on like the fireplace or something just to add to like the background. Oh, there's one. Oh, this is the loud one. Look at that. That's just cute. Cute, cute. I can't think about, no, I got your back all the way. And everything is all right. I like how you're doing all right, all right. Like how you think all right. Always on top of, yeah, oh yeah. Like how you do it all right. All right, so my video is almost ready. It's like processing and stuff. But I've made the thumbnail, I've titled it, I've put everything in the description box, like all the links and stuff, because everybody always asks me for links, so I'm just trying to link everything now, okay? But I'm trying to just clean up and do everything before I fully sit down and relax. My mom gave me this idea because I've been using 2 comforters in my duvet cover and they keep shifting. She was saying to just kind of safety pin it together. So I'm gonna try that in a few minutes and I'm gonna show you guys that. All of these shoes were all around my room, so I'm just gonna put them back in my closet now where they're supposed to go, because this has been driving me crazy. So this is the actual queen insert. So this is the larger one. And then my other one is for full because that's the bed I used to have. So they're very similar in size, but just slightly different. My mom said when I insert it, put the smaller one, I think she said on the bottom. But right now, just so I can see it better to pin it, I'm gonna put the larger one on the bottom. As you can see, like kind of around the edges, this one is just a little bit shorter, you see it? So now I guess I just pin them. Okay guys, so I'm just safety pinning kind of the corners and then like the little middle pieces to keep it from flapping too much. It looks like it's working. You, we can be something we want to. See, so I did it like this. So this one is attached like kind of at the corner where it reaches, and then right here, and then at this corner, and then same thing all the way around. So when I grab it, it seems like it's pretty attached. Do you see it? So I think this will work good. When I see the dream we're chasing true, we don't care for me, yeah, yeah. Hey guys, so I've got my two hot dogs. I just put just ketchup on them because I'm basic. And I was gonna do chili, right? And then I realized my chili's completely frozen, so like I should have defrosted it, so I'll have to eat it later. But also I didn't buy any cheese and I don't have any cheese. Like usually I have cheese, so I can't even do chili cheese dogs because the chili is frozen, and then also I don't have any cheese. So I was like, I'll just eat basic hot dog. I might eat some chips later, maybe not, or some fruit, I don't know. I don't really care that much. I'm just sitting on the couch, I'm watching Selling Sunset on Netflix, and I realized I didn't show you guys what I got from Target. Y'all probably don't care for real, but I basically just got these hot dogs, some buns, and I think some lemonade. That was like my unhealthy food craving. Oh, and then I also got like bathroom cleaner, toilet bowl cleaner, and some toilet paper. That's literally it. That's all I bought. So nothing super fancy. I may go to the grocery store later this week to get like actual groceries so I can get back on a healthier kick. Maybe. But yeah, for now I'm just gonna relax a little bit. Luckily we're free to be first class wedding cash. All right, it's been a little while later. I'm actually about to, also I took my makeup off because I'm getting tired, but I'm about to finally put on the duvet cover, and then I'm just gonna do a few more things, and then I think I'm gonna end the vlog soon because I'm getting tired, you know? But there's just a few more things that I wanted to do today, so let's go do them. The one to surprise you, wake you up in the morning. I wanna be the one. I like it now because it's a little bit more fluffy, but it's a lot smoother. And just to make it even more smooth, I just make sure the smaller end is underneath. And yeah, I'm really liking it. So this is a great hack if you're using two duvet covers, and go ahead and just add the safety pins to it. So I'm sure other people already knew that, but just in case you didn't know, that's what you can do. I took my wig off and I have on my scarf. So here it is right here. As you can see, it's kind of like not moving as much on the bottom because it really needs to be washed. So I'm about to do that now. I've got the brush to brush the hair out again. I'm gonna be using this Suave Almond Plus Shea Butter shampoo, because that's just one I found. And then this Herbal Essences conditioner. I'm not super picky. I got a towel. I've got my wig head with the wine bottle to make it taller. So, and I also just cleaned my sink so I can wash my hair. So let's get started. I am gonna let it sit with the conditioner for maybe like 15-ish minutes to kind of help soften it. And
guys, it's been like an hour. I totally forgot I was washing the wig. Ooh, it's super soft. Okay, I guess that's good then. I honestly think I'm gonna just rinse it and then be done with it because it's getting kind of late now and I'm tired. So let's just go ahead and rinse it.
Okay, so here's the hair now. The ends kind of have like this little fluffy look, so I may have to trim them, but I'm gonna just wait until it's completely dry to decide what I wanna do exactly with it. I'm just wearing one of these random t-shirt dresses I got from Victoria's Secret, but I was gonna like edit some for the Vlogmas tomorrow, and I was going to put away some clothes and stuff, but honestly, I'm tired and I have to work at 6 tomorrow, and I don't know. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video anyway. If you did, definitely give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you in my next one. Love you guys. Bye.